As always, I want to thank you for stopping by, watching my videos. It's really appreciated. Today, we're going to take a look at a 2007 Pontiac Solstice GXP model with only 23,000 miles on it. We are your destination if you're looking for that fun little sports car. And these Kappa cars, we always try to have a few of them on a lot because they really just fit every check every box. It's a convertible, it's fun, it's fast, it's fun, it's low mileage, it's fun. You get the point? So let's take a look at the inside. This one, now the GXPs, they don't all come standard with the same options. Everything is going to be on our website at salitautosales.com, including a link for the Carfax report, the video that you're watching, and all the photos that were just taken of it. If you have any questions, please text us through WhatsApp, call us, email us. All the contact information will be below. So this one is the GXP. It's a non-smoker. Still has a good smell in it. There's no foul odors. There's no smell of, mothballs. You do have the Monsoon, the premium sound system. You know that because you have that speaker right over there. If you don't have it, you don't have it. Apartment, cup holders. 5-speed automatic transmission, leather interior, anti-lock brakes. I believe it has traction control, but we will double check that. As you can see, you have the chrome alloy wheels. Now, take a little car like this, it's fun, add a turbo to it, and that's exactly what you have. Just look at the way this sits. Now, let's take a look at the inside. And when I mentioned there's no odors or anything like that, I also want to point out none of the seats are ripped, torn, cracked. You do have the GXP embroidered on both seats. Let's just move this one forward. Now, typically, these are somebody's second, third, fourth car, weekend, summer, stuff like that. And we look for these specifically, the low mileage, because anybody can find something with 100,000 miles on it. But I'm here to find you the lower mileage ones. You do have power windows, power door locks. Some of them give you a remote keyless entry, but no button for the power door locks. You have the power mirror switch over there. Here's your steering wheel radio controls. Let's hop in. Volume, that is not Bluetooth. I believe only the 09 was equipped with Bluetooth. That just mutes the radio if you're on the phone. Steering wheel radio controls, that's your cruise control. Now let's start her up. And I do this for obvious reasons, well, I think. So we can see the odometer, and also I like you to see that all the lights, when they turn on, they turn off. 23,000 miles on it. Just bad reception in here. 5-speed automatic, air conditioning controls, auxiliary port right over there. Let's turn the lights on. Traction control, oh, right over here. Competitive mode, so the traction's off. Now it's back on. Let's put the lights on. Automatic. Okay, there we go. Now, let me just pop this. Owner's manual. We do have the wheel lock. And right up here, I'll show you what that popped in just a moment. But when you're putting the top down, you're gonna pop the trunk. You can use the remote or that button in the glove box. So what that did was it released those two pieces. You got a small little trunk, but we're not using this to pack the family in. You're using this to have a lot of fun. It goes nice and smoothly away. Let's put the windows down, get the look. And by the way, that's it with the top, super simple. And since it doesn't have a power top, you don't have to worry about it breaking the motor, I mean. And there you have it, super low mileage Pontiac Solstice. Since you're on YouTube, just go to our channel, subscribe, like, comment, share, all that good stuff. But if you want to go there, take a look at the Solstice and the Sky playlist, and you're going to see how many we've had, and really 99% of them had low, low, low miles. Don't want to take up more of your time. I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.